Could you please keep quiet, all right? It's okay. Everything's fine.
Who are you?
Me? No one. Don't mind me. I'm already gone.
Were you talking to someone, Captain?
No one.
So, Captain, what's all this fuss about, then?
I'm sick of being holed up in here.
What's wrong? You got a nice cabin.
I'm holed up in the hold. And what I want is my boat back. My boat.
I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'm the captain.
Sure you are. But you know full well.
What?
Your family has never been very good with ships. And we know why.
Oh, the curse.
Precisely. Listen, the ship's in good hands with me, but you'll get it back soon. I just need the helm for this little operation. Listen, I was just saying to Tim...
Me?
I was telling Tim that we need you.
Huh?
There you go. Red is for longitude, blue for latitude.
Crayons!
Be a sport and calculate our heading for the next 2 hours, eh?
You think I'm a fool? Scoundrel! Imposter!
Have fun now. I've got a passenger to deal with.
What sort of passenger?
An unwelcome one. Remember, red for latitude, blue for longitude.
But you said the opposite, Chief.
Go make a plank, then walk it.
Who was that? Was it Alan? Where was he going?
Up top. To the wheelhouse. In the control room.
Is it true that you're the captain of this ship?
Playfair, come out!
Hey, where'd...
Oh, quit!
He can't have gotten very far.
Taken more beatings than you've handed out, eh?
Stay where you are.
I see him!
I'm fed up with this trip. We're sailors, not gangsters.
Thank you.
was it to take this ship again? We'll get it nowhere fast.
This heat's insufferable.
You brat!
Three brothers joined. Three unicorns in company.
Why did you decide to stick your nose in my affairs?
You're the ones who forced me to come along.
Well, if you give me your scroll, you can get off my ship at the next port.
You're lying, and this is not your ship.
Ah, so you've met Haddock. Well, he isn't the captain anymore. He's what you might call a shipwreck.
Haddock? The captain's name is Haddock?
Come and fight!
Drop your weapon, Alan. Man to man.
Man to pipsqueak, more like. Stop right where you are! Hands where we can see them! Give me your scroll!
What's so special about them?
This has got to end now! Will you crawl out of your hole already? Huh? Whoa, whoa. What about this? Hands where we can see them! Quit running!
Turn yourself in, Alan!
And if I don't, you're gonna...
What?
Whoa! Whoa!
He got what was coming to him. Second scroll. That's the scroll he stole from the Bird Brothers. Think I'll keep that. Might be useful. And now I'm going to put things straight with that Captain Haddock. If there's some link between him and Sir Francis Haddock, there's a high chance he can help us. Three brothers. We know that there are three scrolls. Mine, the Bird Brothers. Let's think, Snowy. I don't know who Alan works for, but I'm willing to bet he's got the third scroll. Captain! Are you the descendant of Sir Francis Haddock? Captain of the triple-masted unicorn under King Charles II?
Huh?
Who are you again?
My name is Tintin. I'm a reporter. I have in my possession two scrolls handwritten by the very same Sir Francis Haddock. I'm in search of treasure. The long-lost treasure of the unicorn.
That's enough! I don't want to talk about all that! Alan!
Alan is a bandit. He's double-crossed you so he can take command of your ship. And you know it.
I'm going to have you put in irons!
Captain, I can help you. As much as you can help me. Just tell me what you know.
It is the year 1676. The Unicorn, a valiant ship of King Charles II's fleet, has left Barbados in the West Indies and set sail for Europe. The captain is indeed my ancestor, Sir Francis Haddock, to my great misfortune. 2 days at sea, a good stiff breeze, and the Unicorn is reaching on the starboard tack. Suddenly, there's a hail aloft from the crow's nest.
Sail on the port bow!
The Jolly Roger. Pirates.
Worse. Red Rackham.
The wind's in their favor.
We've got to outsail them.
She's overboard.
Man the poop! Stand by to haul to the wind.
Then we shall fight.
Gunners, to your stations! Fire!
We put a howl through our jib!
But it wasn't enough.
Prepare to be boarded!
They're swarming over the side! Duck water!
Who is that, Captain?
The devil.
I wish it were, Mr. Legenek.
I wish it were.
Abacadarians! Mountebank! Shipwreckers!
Show yourself!
Pirate vermin! Pirates! We're under attack!
You faddies!
Surrender!
Filibuster! Hacky raises! My thunder!
Just like at the fair!
Body snatcher!
Gavass
sea lice! With me, men! With me, men!
I've got this one!
Oh, take that, Iron of Carbon! Hold back!
Come and get me!
Escape, pirates! Fairmen! Dung beetles! Fertilizer!
Scurvy!
Orangutan! Give my regards to the shark!
Hey!